Hello everyone. Today I am here with a new presentation on the subject thermodynamics, obviously, and the topic which I will be presenting is first law of thermodynamics. Okay. So I had already discussed you about the basic concept of thermodynamics. Now I will be discussing about what are the laws of thermodynamics. In my last slide, I discussed you about some zeroth law of thermodynamics, right? So zeroth law is completed, and now it's first law. Then we also have second law and third law. So the topic which I'll be covering is first law of thermodynamics, non-flow process, the throttling process, and enthalpy. So first law of thermodynamics. First law of thermodynamics is also known as conservation of energy. Okay. So also known as conservation of energy principle. One form to another. That means that it can neither be created nor be destroyed, but only it can change form one form to another. Okay. Example, the rock at some elevated possesses some potential energy. At the rock force, the part of its potential energy converted into kinetic energy. Right. So if we keep something top of a hill or rock, I think, and if we drop it in downwards, so its energy is just converted from potential to kinetic energy. What is energy? Energy can exist in different form. Right, like internal energy. Internal energy, we have said that sensible, latent, chemical and nuclear, kinetic energy, potential energy, electric energy and magnetic energy, and surface effect tension, surface tension effect. Okay. For a simple compressible system, the change of total energy, we can say that a change in internal energy plus change in kinetic energy plus change in potential energy. Okay, so we know that change in internal energy is given by mu2 minus u1. That means that find there are two state, initial state and final state. Then final state of internal energy minus initial state of internal energy, and for kinetic energy we have half of mv square. Okay, and for potential energy mz z2 minus z1. Z are the datum height, from which height the object will fall to the ground. That is known as z. For a stationary closed system, current total energy daily is equal to kinetic energy is equal to potential energy. So we will say that change in total energy is equal to change in internal energy, right? So change in total energy is equal to change in internal energy. Mechanism of energy transfer. Energy can be transferred to one form of a system in three forms: heat transfer, work transfer, and mass flow. Okay, heat transfer is given by Q, work transfer W, and mass flow is smaller. What is heat transfer? Causes by difference of temperature. Okay, when there will be temperature difference between two body, like we say that if we keep a hot cup of coffee in a closed room, then what happens that at some point the temperature of both the coffee and the room will be in equilibrium. That means that the hot coffee will be turning into the temperature of the room. That is heat transfer to a system. Increase of internal energy of molecules and thus the internal energy from a system. Decreases the internal energy of the system because the heat comes from the energy of the molecules. Okay. Now work transfer. Energy interaction not causes by a temperature difference. Example is rising a piston, rotating a shaft, electric wire. Work transfer to a system work transferred to a system is positive and work transferred from a system is negative. Then what is mass flow? Because matter carries energy with it, so the system goes down. Net energy transfer. Energy transfer by heat, work and mass can be added. Energy in minus energy out is equal to heat in minus heat out plus Q work in minus work out plus mass in minus mass out. So net energy of the system is E in minus E out, right? So in rate from kilowatt form we can say that del E is equal to del E in minus del E out. Energy balance for closed system, del U is equal to Q net in minus W net out. Q net in is equal to Q in minus Q out, and W net out is equal to W out minus W in. Okay. The use of the first law of thermodynamics, where it is used, energy in energy balances, design of equipment. What is energy? Or we can say that enthalpy or internal energy, the link between the system and the surrounding. It can be defined by the properties of the system from table. It can be calculated by energy balance del V is equal to Q net in minus W net out. Okay, so in this slides I have discussed to you about the what are the laws of first law of thermodynamics, what is the concept of enthalpy, okay, energy. Let us revise this again. The use of first law of thermodynamics, then we have already said about the energy balance. W net out, that, and these two formula we have given here. Net energy transfer, E of in out, E of in minus E out is equal to Q in minus Q out. Okay. And here we have given the mass flow rate, work transfer we have given, then we have given the heat transfer also, heat transfer, then mechanism of energy transfer, what are the mechanism. And what is for a closed system, what is there? For an open system, what is there? Change in system, what is energy? And the law of first law of thermodynamics, the statement. Okay. With this, I come to end of this presentation. Thank you.